Hello, loves. It's Thursday, which means it's almost Friday, which means it's almost Saturday. You almost made it to the weekend. It's on the weekend. Kind of excited about it because it has rained every flipping weekend this summer, I swear. And that's when I can go to the pool, and I like the pool. I like pretending I live at the beach. And I have my fingers crossed and toes and legs that it's going to be nice this weekend, and I'm going to get to go to the pool like one last time. I am popping on today to share my top five, might be six, products for anti-aging. So again, it's been skincare month. All of our skincare products are shipping free this month, and every purchase that you make of a skincare product gets you 5 entries into our end of month giveaway for either $25, $50, or $100, depending on what we sell as a face forward group. So that is still up in the air, but I am tabulating points as we go. And I wanted to share the 5 products for anti-aging. Because we've been looking at stuff kind of scattered here and there, and sometimes if we have a focus, it's a little bit easier to see the products. So when I think of anti-aging products and what they do, some of us might really find that we want all of them, but I think some of us might need to kind of narrow down, like, what is our biggest problem with our skin when we're talking anti-aging? Because that kind of covers a broad range. Are you just talking like general, hey, I'm getting a little older, I wanna take care of my skin, I want some anti-aging stuff? Do you have noticeable fine lines and wrinkles that you are trying to take care of? Do you have loss of hydration and general loss of elasticity in your skin? Or do you have dark spots and discoloration? So what I wanna do is talk to you about my 5 products that I think kind of meet those needs. And then we can figure out which ones are the ones that are right for you. Now, all of this is under the assumption that you already have the basics taken care of. You already have a daytime moisturizer that is protecting your skin from the environment, protecting your skin from the sun, and giving you a base level of hydration. So that's kind of the assumption that before we start talking anti-aging, we've got at least the basics covered, right? So this isn't one of my products. Hi there. Pop on and say hi. We're talking anti-aging skincare today. So we're assuming that we've got a moisturizer that's protecting our skin from the environment. So now let's kind of go to the next step of anti-aging. This is sort of like toe dip in, right? We might be starting to experience as we hit our 30s and 40s that our skin's not retaining moisture as much as it did in the past. And so with that in mind, there's 2 easy products to add into your skincare repertoire. The easiest one, honestly, is the Hydrating Facial Mist Serum. It is an anti-aging mist. It is so stinking easy to apply. And basically, you can apply, give your skin an extra boost of hydration, and give yourself extra Cenaplex, extra anti-aging, that anti-aging kinetic enzyme that can be added over or under your makeup any time of day. It's going to help pull and bond moisture to your skin. It's going to gently exfoliate, and add extra moisture, and it's going to protect your skin from free radical damage and help to tighten your pores. So just as a real quick, just to show you how easy this is my personal one, and I keep it on my desk. And just kind of like 1 or 2 times a day, I just give myself a little bit of a spritz, and that is adding anti-aging benefits and hydration to my skin. The easiest one to add, because you can do your rest of your routine exactly the same, and it takes less than 2 seconds to apply. So seriously, the easiest one that you can add in, and the most cost effective. This is $40, super easy to add in. Hopefully one of the kiddos pops in soon, because the pup seems to want to play. Second one that I think any girl can add in as far as anti-aging is climate control. So we have talked about this. You girls know I love this. It is my absolute favorite product. I just got, do you see them back there on the shelf? I just got 6 more in today. So you girls cleaned me out, got a whole other set of it. But climate control is great for anti-aging, for sure. It has Cineplex and Cellplex. So it has additional anti-aging. It has some protection from the environment, but it's basically going to take hydration. It's going to help bond it to your skin. It's going to help make sure your skin doesn't lose its natural moisture. And then it has all that other good stuff that I talked about. You know, it's going to help with redness. It's going to help with burns and rosacea and acne and all that other great stuff. But as far as anti-aging, this is a very light and easy toe dip into an anti-aging product. Basically going to help you keep your hydration on your skin and then provide the next level of anti-aging benefits. So if you're just looking for moisture, keeping the moisture on your skin's been feeling really dry, it maybe doesn't have as much luminosity as it used to, either the Hydrating Facial Mist Serum or Climate Control or both are the easiest add-ins, I think. Now next, the other anti-aging thing that we can talk about are dark spots and discoloration. So when we're talking dark spots and discoloration, you're going to look to either the Brightening Multivitamin Treatment or the Senna Serum C. Now, some ladies have both of them, but most of you will use one or the other, or use this one, and when you get your skin the way you want, you're going to swap back out to this. So generally, you don't need both of these at the same time. Senna Serum C is the lighter of the two. Both of these are vitamin C-based products, but Senna Serum C is basically a stabilized vitamin C. It's going to help to increase your collagen production. It's going to help firm your skin. It's going to protect your skin from immediate free radical damage. And it's going to help to bring those new skin cells to the surface. And it's going to do a little bit of help with that mild and light discoloration. So think like light age spots, light scarring. Hi, beautiful Leslie. Thanks for being here. We're talking all anti-aging products today. I'm kind of giving the rundown because I feel like we're talking about so many things. And if that's your issue, then I'm trying to focus them up. So first I was just talking moisture and keeping moisture in general anti-aging. And then that was our Hydrating Facial Serum and our Climate Control. And now I'm talking discoloration, scarring, age spots. So Senna Serum C is gonna basically protect your skin from getting any more damage. So once you get your skin looking the way you want to make sure you keep protecting it. And what's so cool is that vitamin C actually brings baby skin cells to the surface much faster. And so you've got to protect your skin or it will burn at a faster rate than it normally would. But SeneGence kind of thought of that already. And your Senna Serum C actually has additional sun protection in it. So you know you're giving yourself extra sun protection, extra protection, free radical damage, and you're going to help speed up cell turnover. You're increasing collagen production with this. You're giving yourself some gentle firming and a little bit of targeting of dark spots, scarring, and aging. Mild dark spots, though. If you have large dark spots, large areas of discoloration like melasma, then what you want to do is go with the stronger of the two vitamin C products, the Brightening Multivitamin Treatment. So this one is vitamin C as well, and it smells kind of citrusy. This is the stronger of the two. And what you mostly do is use this as a targeted treatment. Like, I have these huge dark spots up here from my pregnancies. I'm applying it just to those dark spots, or I have these age spots on my hand. I'm applying it just to these age spots. You can put it everywhere after you get your skin the way you want, but do note that this one does not contain the extra sun protection that this one does. So if you wear this, again, please make sure you've got your moisturizer on so you get that sun protection. So these two, if we're talking anti-aging, these are my hydration boosters. These are protect your skin and fight those dark spots and aging. This one, I'm kind of like, get your skin the way you want. Target past damage, protect against future damage. Bam, bam. So those are those two. Then if your other issue is wrinkles, fine lines and wrinkles, that was my third one. Then what you want to do is look to the anti-wrinkle treatment. This is great for around the eyes, these marionette lines, the 11s, the lines up here on your forehead, your neck. So this is a treatment if fine lines and wrinkles are an issue for you, which is probably happening because you didn't have enough moisture before, then you're going to start to see those fine lines and wrinkles faster. Then I would grab the anti-wrinkle treatment. That is the one that I would use, my anti-aging product that I would use for that. This is going to help firm and smooth your skin. It's going to protect it with antioxidants. It also is going to help to improve the skin's elasticity, and it can reduce the appearance of your fine lines and wrinkles 34 to 63%. So a big difference if you use this regularly. And so again, that's kind of my third area. Now, the reason I keep doing my air quotes for five products is because the bonus product, the big shebang, the like biggest of our anti-aging is the collagen night pack. This is that anti-aging night mask that you can use 1 to 2 times a week. And basically, it is going to help to restore your skin's collagen, rebuild your collagen. It's going to rejuvenate and revitalize your skin, and it's going to seal in all of the other products that you use so that they don't evaporate at night and that they actually work better. So this is sort of a bonus one. It has its own anti-wrinkle properties. It has its own anti-aging properties. It's going to help boost collagen, but it's also going to basically make all that other stuff work better. So this is my big luxury product. You have, you know, what this does, some of these other things do as well. So it's kind of a balance. Do you want to go for the big bangs and kind of let some of the little ones go? Do you slowly build that? Do you have a party and you try to get it for 30% off? I don't know. It's just what you want to do. But that is sort of my bonus one. So to summarize, again, when we're talking anti-aging, we're talking loss of hydration, we're talking loss of elasticity, we're talking dark spots, discoloration, and wrinkles. And so we kind of tried to group those products by what they're going to do best for you. So again, to summarize, you're looking at wrinkles, fighting that, then you want to look at the anti-wrinkle treatment. And again, the assumption is, yeah, I'm totally already using a moisturizer, right? So I've got my anti-wrinkle treatment. If I'm looking at dark spots and discoloration, if I'm targeting specific dark spots on certain areas, brightening multivitamin treatment. If I'm all over protecting against future damage and I don't want any more discoloration, I have maybe some mild discoloration here and there, and then I'm going to look for the SeneCerum C. It's gonna help with the collagen, it's gonna protect against free radical damage, great and light, easy to use morning and night. Moisture, if that's your issue, then we're looking at the climate control morning and night, plus it's got a whole slew of other benefits that we've already talked about, or the hydrating facial mist serum. Seriously, the cheapest one in this lineup, feels amazing, so easy to apply, it's portable. I had some girls send me pictures of it at the beach last year, this summer. They were like, got my mist at the beach. It is the easiest one to apply, the easiest one to add into your lineup, because it's done. So that is my anti-aging lineup. Let me see if I can pick them up for you. Oh, aren't they beautiful though? These are so lovely and they make such a huge difference for me. And Leslie, you're loving your anti-aging stuff. And I know a bunch of you are just all about these. I mean, climate control, you can't go wrong. Everybody loves it who has it. And it does so many other wonderful things. And I restocked it for you girls. And the hydrating facial mist, again, super easy to add in. If you're unsure about anti-wrinkle, brightening multivitamin, SeneCerum C, or collagen, let me know. And I can kind of help you look at what you already have and which is going to be the biggest bang for your buck, what's going to make the biggest difference for you. So that is it. I hope you're still loving Skincare Month. We are doing lots of great stuff. So that is my lineup. Let me know if you have any questions for me. I'm always happy to help. I wish you all a wonderful Thursday. It is absolutely flipping gorgeous. So get outside, take a walk, enjoy the sunshine, soak in some for real vitamin D, but you know, like with your moisturizer on so that you're protected. And enjoy your day. Thank you so much, ladies. Love you all. Take care. Mwah.